This is how I do the injection of steroids, antibiotic, and xylocaine into the chalazion. Part of it is injected outside the eye and under the muscle, so it's not visible through the skin. And then some of it inside the chalazion itself, which is a little bit more painful, but is more effective. And this way, 99% of the chalazia, we don't need to operate them, and we can preserve the glands that way, so we don't get dry eyes.
How was it?
Oh, that was okay.